do things up, make sure they don't touch each other so it won't have any blinding flash. See?
Now we're getting a voltage reading on that. So you're right around 12, 13. That's where you want to be.
Yep.
Nice. That's a good device.